table. Good for you. I think someone's in there. No, goddammit, no! Who's taking the shit?
Occupied.
I called dibs on stall one for all recess, Craig!
You can't call dibs on a toilet.
Son of a bitch! Oh, no. No, no, no! I cannot go another lunch break without my toilet time!
Then don't eat 14 eggo waffles for lunch, badass!
All right, that does it! I'm sick of this shit, and I'm not taking it any longer! You won't push me to this!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'm going to the potty.
This is the girls' bathroom!
All right, I need to tell you something, Wendy. I'm transgender.
What?
Did you notice the bow? I'm not comfortable with the sex I was assigned at birth, so I'm exercising my right to identify with the gender of my choice. Now get on my way, I have to take a shit.
Get out of here!
Don't give me more issues than I already have, Wendy. Oh, wow, this is nice in here. Girls' bathrooms are a lot cleaner than boys.
What the hell is that? Cartman is using our bathroom.
Dude, this is awesome. I should have used the girls' bathroom a long time ago.
Hey, I'm going to tell on you.
It's okay, Red. I can take a shit here. I'm a dumb chick, too.
I want to know just what makes you think it's okay to go inside the girls' bathroom.
Because I'm transgender. I looked it up. That means I can use the girls' shitter.
You are not transgender, Eric. You don't even know what that means.
Yeah, huh? It means I live a life of torture and confusion because society sees me as a boy, but I'm really a girl.
All right, well, if you identify yourself as a girl, you must find yourself attracted to boys. Is that right?
That's actually not true. I can be transgender without it having anything to do with the gender I'm attracted to. Check the state bylaws.
All right, listen, Eric.
Erica.
Listen, Eric. You must know why we can't have you in the girls' bathroom.
All I know is I'm transgender, and you can't make me go to the bathroom with the cisgenders.
With the what?
Cisgender. It's the politically correct name for people who aren't transgender. If you identify with the sex you were born with, then you're cis.
But then cisgender is just normal.
Saying normal is extremely offensive to people who aren't in that group. Trust me, you don't want this hot potato. Just let him use the girls' room.
But this isn't a hurting, confused child we're talking about. This is Eric Cartman.
Nobody else is gonna know that. You better just give him what he wants.
So Eric Cartman just has us in some kind of bathroom checkmate?
Actually, it's more like a royal flush.